Weighing 232 pounds from Glasgow, Scotland, Rowdy Roddy Piper. And his opponent, weighing 222 pounds from Chicago, Illinois, C.M. Punk.
Shot the bat reacher could finish him for the night.
Oh my God! I thought I heard bones break from way over here!
He just brought him down.
Oh, full of thrusters on that one! Oh boy!
Oh my gosh! Somebody get a stretcher!
That was brutal!
With a nice talk up here. You have not been kidding me.
That was incredible.
He's targeting the midsection quite well at this point in time.
Moved his attention to the midsection. Look at him go!
There are some effective strikes being thrown right there. Two bulls lock horns. The brute force to make that happen. Look at that.
Oh, I feel your pain, buddy.
Combination of moves. Let him block the attack. Oh, this big knee drop.
Wow. And a perfect landing, I might add. Now that's how you thwart the attack.
This is horse entertainment the way it should be. One ring, two superstars, and nothing more. And now, going to the eye.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. No way! No way!
Now that's how you thwart the attack. It's going to work repeatedly. This may prove to be a good strategy.
This is what focused training will do for you, folks.
Hey, Greg! You've got to be kidding me! Man, that hurt!
And done with a great sense of style!
Winner, CM Punk!
He got the- the victory, and he's headed to the pay window.
This match will go